saya Hati bersama suami saya
Aziz.
Kami ingin menyumbang bakti pada hari Minggu yang sepatutnya kami berehat, memandangkan keadaan Cik Ima yang memerlukan bantuan.
Nama saya Farisa Anati. Saya sekarang berada di French Road. I got to know about this from TAA. Actually, it's from my colleague. So, dia bilang yang TAA organise this event to help out those people yang memerlukan. So, yeah, to myself like, why not? I just help to volunteer.
Hi, I'm Rashida. I'm a fourth year student from NUS and I've got to know about TAA from my tutor, Encik Hamizan. For today, I found out that the lady that you're supposed to help is like 85 years old and she's living on her own, and I thought that there's a need to help her knowing that she's by herself.
Saya Muhammad Firazli. Saya bekerja di IBM. Instead of this, I started to think and I volunteer to help this nenek.